Bottom, I got this bottom and that side, I got this side, I got over here, I got the bottom right here, I got this side. I got this back, I got over here. I'm going to head along to the back. I'm going to move this first right here. Finish this side up. I'm gonna use my mighty tool on that one. I like the results that's giving me. I did it right here. Actually, so I'm gonna have to do another pass right there on there. But I ain't gonna oversaturate the back. So I think I'm gonna continue using it on here.
Thank you. up.
Thank you.
these rascals at the end of that one. Thank you. don't know. So I'm gonna do this one one more time. But that is crazy. Cut y'all off. I'll be right back when I'm finishing up over there. There's a lot of shadowing going on, but for the most part. Let me see the imperfections. Don't plan on saying. I just got this arm, this right here, and a little piece in the back. Pretty bad. Something like that. See what I can. Let me just hit it now. You see it, might as well get it, right? Supposed to wrap it up, being halfway out the door. And then they're like, oh man, what is that? Well, like I solved the problem. That's beautiful. Doing really bad. Always important to do a once over. Check it out. We all done. Final product. This corner's always dark in the morning. Give me the dry ones. And then I guess we got it out. I think on corners, the edge is drying up. Everything came off perfect.
He said one man took it in a black truck. Why everything look lighter on your phone?
I'm dropping and take it back up. Dropping and take it back up.